Hi, boys and girls. I'm Perry Como. And I'm going to tell you the most wonderful story in the whole world. The story of the first Christmas. Now, suppose you make believe this is many, many years ago, a long time before you were born. You're standing on a hillside near a little town in Palestine. You see the man in the distance walking slowly, leading a donkey. His name is Joseph. And riding on the donkey is Mary. They've come a long, long way, and they're heading for the town near the hillside on which we're standing. Something very special will happen in this town tonight, for this is the little town of Bethlehem. Follow Joseph and Mary into Bethlehem. It's getting dark, and all the rooms at the inn are taken. So they spend the night at a stable. Now, I told you something special was going to happen, and it did. A baby boy is born to Mary, and they called him Jesus. They have no baby's crib, so Mary puts little Jesus to sleep in the soft, sweet hay of the manger. Jesus lies in the manger asleep. Let's tiptoe back to the hillside near Bethlehem where the shepherds tend their flock. All at once, the shepherds are frightened. You'd be frightened too because a great light suddenly shines in the sky. Even the animals are hushed and still. But then you hear the voice of an angel of the Lord and you're no longer frightened. For the angel brings good news, news of a Savior born this day, news of Christ the Lord. Boys and girls, remember, we're still making believe we're with the shepherds and the angel on the hillside near Bethlehem. The shepherds ask the angel where to find the Christ child, and the angel tells them to go to the manger. And as they leave, the sky is filled with other angels singing, "Glory to God, on earth peace, goodwill to men." The shepherds hurry to the manger, fall on their knees before the baby, and they worship him, for he is Christ the Lord.
Oh, come all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh, come ye, oh, come ye to Bethlehem.
Come. Let us adore him. Oh, come, let us. look up into the sky. See that bright star twinkling in the heavens? Far away, three men are looking at that star just as we are. They're riding on camels, and they're using the star as a guide to lead them to the Christ child. Who are these three men who follow the star? Let's find out.
We three kings of Orient are, bearing gifts we traverse afar, field and mountain, moor and mountain, following yonder star.
That's right, boys and girls. The three men on the camels are the three wise men. The new star guides them to Bethlehem, to a little baby lying in the manger. There, the three wise men present gifts to the Christ child, the first Christmas gifts ever given to anyone. There's a gift of gold, of frankincense, and of myrrh. The wise men fall on their knees to worship him. A great peace settles on the night, for it's a holy night. When you celebrate Christmas, think of Bethlehem, the Virgin Mary, the three wise men, and the birth of the Christ child, the first Christmas.
Oh, God.